A U.S. Border Patrol agent leads Texas deputies on a high-speed chase after being accused of murder. Investigators say Adam Garibay shot and killed a man he believed was having an affair with his wife. Investigators say Garibay tied up his wife in their Corpus Christi home yesterday and then forced her to reveal the name and address of the man. Authorities say Garibay then drove about 160 miles to a home near Hondo, where he killed the man.